Good morning, everyone. Thank you so much for being here. I want to say first and foremost that in my heart there's so much gratitude for this beautiful life that we all have, this gift of living, yeah, this precious miracle. And I want to mention gratitude to all those who have supported this ritual over all these 12 years, the Roots Ritual for Healing and Peace, Lincoln Center, thank you. Yeah, Imani James and Christine Jones, Sam Garcia, and so many, all. Jody and John Arnhold, at the Arnhold Foundation and Fund, and to Clive Chang. And so I also want to mention the Juilliard School, so many of our partners, Damien Wurzel, Heather Watts, Susan Numeroff, Therese Capucilli, Chodo and Koshin, yes. Most of all, I want to say about the peace warriors, the dancers. Without them, there is no ritual. It takes a multitude to come together. And today, these peace warriors come as one, but stand for 10,000, each one, in the knowledge of what we are, who we are, why we are here. Let Table of Silence be an anthem to resistance and resilience against the current of our time. So I welcome you again to this beautiful moment in our day when we can breathe together and create a powerful vibration of compassion, unity, and peace through a physical, expressive ritual and a meditative mantra of repetition. Now, as never before in the history of our world, is a time of awakening and need for the stories that can bridge distance and truth and solidarity, a collective recognition of the threads that bind us and the inspiration and hope that makes us human. We open our hearts to love. And as we place our hand on our heart and listen, we are connecting to the heartbeat of humanity and the threads that make us human. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Nell Shelby. Thank you.